All the cool programming languages offer powerful standard libraries. These are high-quality helper packages that allow you to achieve common tasks without having to reinvent the wheel. Depending on the language, the standard library is either a small set of packages with a tiny footprint or a vast collection of everything and anything, sometimes only remotely useful. But how come JavaScript does not have a standard library? After all, JS is the most popular language on earth, and offering an STD would probably save the world a lot of time. Let me be clear, this isn't for lack of trying. During the years, JS had many potential candidates for a standard library, but all efforts failed. For instance, in the mid-2000s, jQuery offered a ton of helper functions for working with the DOM and web APIs. When Node was created and NPM became its central registry for sharing JavaScript, they didn't consider the standard library route. Node and NPM went for a minimalist, unopinionated approach instead. This led users to create a ton of small, single-purpose packages. While pulling in a package that just tells you whether a number is odd might sound like a good idea on paper, we all have to agree this creates some complexity. Developers must spend more time upfront to assess the quality of packages across a huge pool of potential options, projects tend towards dependency bloat, and dependencies open up projects to supply chain security vulnerabilities. In all fairness, we have some JavaScript packages that can be considered a de facto standard library. These are great for working with data structures and functions, and can be used in any context. However, this is far from being enough, especially if you compare it with the rest of the programming space. So, as a result, this is one of our main focuses at Deno. Having reimagined the modern JavaScript and TypeScript runtime, our aim with Deno is to start on a fresh slate by including a robust, carefully audited standard library for JavaScript. The Deno Standard Library, which, by the way, you can use in Node, covers many of what JavaScript is meant to handle: data manipulation, JS-specific functionality, web-related logic, and general utilities. For instance, you can use the standard library for handling streams, I/O in general, manipulating text or reading configuration files. If you're building a web server, the standard library has media types, encoding, JSON, HTML, URL, and HTTP. For testing, there's assert, testing, and expect, and for general utilities, you can resolve pods on any OS, connect to the file system, generate unique IDs, manage regular expressions, parse semver numbers, or scaffold CLI tools. So, you get the idea. The Deno standard library covers a wide range of useful common tests for JavaScript, which you can use via JSR today. And, once again, the standard library does not require you to use Deno. You can use Node and install it via NPM with JSR. Finally, Deno 2 is coming, which will be easier, more performant, and more compatible with the frameworks and packages you enjoy using. There are minor breaking changes, so you can try it out today with the Deno Future flag. The standard library is just one of the many cool things we are offering. So if you want to find out more about the Deno platform goodies, you should check out one of these videos next. Until next time, thank you for watching.